For thousands of years, this city overflowed with life. It was a sanctuary of magic, wisdom, and harmony. These people were the ones that created the crystals, which you've already seen. They didn't need armies for protection. Their powers were enough to thwart any threat. That is, until the Lycans came. Then the balance changed. Trolls, goblins, gremlins, creatures of nightmare besieged the city endlessly, day and night. Most fled. Others used their remaining powers to create huge titans to fight against the invaders. The battle lasted centuries until there was no stone left standing. No one left. Those that did not die in battle were captured and devoured. My father was one of the last. He hid me. He created the Black Knight to be my protector. We have been running ever since. The Titans outlived their creators and stayed here fighting against an enemy that outnumbered them until even they were defeated. All except one. Behind those doors awaits the last of those Titans. The only way to reach the Sanctuary of the Dark Lord is through that door. We will have to defeat the Titan if we wish to continue our journey. The door will only open with the power of a crystal. You need to find four shards to create a whole crystal. We will wait for you here while you look for them. The places where crystal shards grow are purple in color. You need four shards to create one whole crystal. Time to lose, Gabriel. Find the areas where crystal shards grow. Crystal shard. We need three more now. one. We need two more. Remember, we still need two more crystal shards. Crystal shards. Waste the crystals, or you'll have to find another one.
Yeah.
There is only one shard left. You just need... There is only one shard left. You just need one more to create one whole crystal. There is only one shard left. You just need one more to create one whole crystal. There is only one shard left. You just need one more to create one whole crystal. Behind that big door, the Titan awaits you. These statues seem to be here for a reason. You statues can move somehow.
Good work, Gabriel.